What up, y'all? This is Trina, and right now you in tune to thehiphopdiva.com. Make sure you keep it locked.
See, I'm a five-star bitch, cause I ain't that other bitch. She be struggling for hers from the womb. I've been rich. I ain't gotta talk about the money in the shoot game. All you gotta do is Google Trina, see the poop. Cause ain't none of these hoes.
The 97.9 The Beat Car Show. You had an amazing performance. You performed some of your old songs and new songs. What's your most favorite song to perform?
A lot of songs. I would probably just say, like, one of my favorite now is the Monica record. It's current, it's fresh, it's fun. The girls love it, so that's like my most today favorite record.
He love that I'm from the bottom. I be all on top of it. He buy me Louis. I buy him Gucci sneaks. I got his homie saying, I got homie.
You've been in the game, you know, for over 10 years. You achieved much success. What drives you to keep making music? Because a lot of females stop after they've achieved what you've achieved. What drives you to keep going?
You know what? It's just what I love. I think when it's in your heart, you love music. It's something you want to do. It's a very, very emotional industry. Like, you got to be a strong female because it's so male dominated. But I think it's because I love it, so I continue to move forward.
You've been open to embracing new talent as well as respecting the old talent. Why do you think, as a female in hip hop, you got to walk that fine line of making sure you don't step on any toes?
Females are emotional, and it's just drama. You know, I think the best thing to do is make money, stay focused, and do what you got to do. We're here to make music. We're here to represent. We're here to look fabulous. We're here to do things that, you know, to support me, to look out for women, make sure women be uplifted. And that's all it is. Just make your music and keep moving.
Okay, great.